Scott. How many class? Yes, 60. And today I'll tell about what should we recycle. This is my outline. Today I'll tell about this. Number one is, what is recycle? Second is, what we have to recycle? The third is the fact. And number four is, how do people recycle? And five, the last one is other way to recycle. This is recycle. This is the used bottle. Before we use this before. And after we recycle it, it will become a new thing with a new effect. Number two is, why do we have to recycle? The environment now is very polluted. And the rubbish is the wrong place, like you see here. It's not the way it should be in the recycle factory or reuse. And the earth is in the big problem, the glass house. It's the hot earth. And if you recycle, the world will be better. If you don't recycle, the earth will be very bad and can be destroyed. This is the number three fact. This is the number of all the trash on the earth per every year. Most of them are paper. Secondly is yard waste. Third is metal. And last, all the 10% too. The food waste is 8% and 9% is plastic. It's a very big problem for paper. It's 37% almost of everything. It's, and you know paper can be recycled, but yeah, but glass is and plastic, this plastic cannot be recycled. And plastic can recycle, but it cannot be disappear. So if you don't recycle plastic and you throw more plastic outside, it will be a big, very big problem on the world. Everywhere we will have plastic. And how, for us, how do people recycle? This is a picture of everyone is using every plastic bottle, glass, or some another thing they throw away to make a new thing that you can use and sell them. You can get more money from the recycling work. And this is how to make reuse the toilet paper to easily. And from the used toilet paper, you can make a decorative thing in our house. It looks very beautiful, right? And this other way to recycle. This reduce the use, they destroy anything they can be destroyed or not. Have bad effect to the environment. And this reduce, they use everything they can do. They can use again to use it. They just recycle everything they can use it again. Or make something else, they can put it and use it again. This bird, the garbage, they put the trash under the ground and they let it disappear. This is the bird, the garbage. All the rubbish can burn. They will put it and they will burn it. Eat a little bit. It is one of the problems to make air pollution, but it can disappear more trash. That is all I want to say. This is my summary. Number one is please recycle. Second is why should we recycle? Third is the fact. Number four is how do people recycle? 5 is another way to recycle. Thanks for listening.
Okay, any questions? Girls, any questions? Any questions? Okay, I have a question. Can you go back a few slides? Back. This one?
Yes.
Can you explain what the glasshouse effect is?
The glass house is called the big part of the earth. The earth is become hotter and hotter. If it's too hot, it will be destroy itself and every alive thing will be extinct.
Okay, gosh. Do you know why it is getting hotter?
Because the hydro. The earth is hotter because there is the effect of some kind of air. It makes everything hotter. If the earth want to be warm, it want to be warm, it need to lower that air lower. But the trash make that air, so we have to recycle, make it so the air will be more and the earth will be warm.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Good.
Any questions?
Yes.
Yes.
Can you ever recycle?
Yes. I use a plastic bottle to make my lamp. I put some light paper inside the bottle, and its impact is when there's no light in the room, it will be become a lamp. It's light.
Nice.
And how often? How often do you
recycle a bottle, and in my house, my mother, my dad always buy a bottle, plastic bottle, because in my house there's not many things to put water upstairs. So my dad buy, and I usually use it to decorate my myself.
Any more questions? Yeah?
Do you think the thing that you recycle can use for a long time?
Just if you can keep it long. If you destroy it, it will rot. That's how you use it.
Okay, good. Any more questions?
Any more questions?
Yes.
Can you teach me some way to recycle or recycle?
If you want to teach someone to recycle, you should be a good person first. Everyone will be trusting you, and if you recycle or reduce or reuse, they will learn from you. It's a good thing, so maybe they will. But most of them is their mind. They will think it. Will they do it or not? It's really different. Then you must ask.
Any more questions? No. Okay, round of applause.